When performing up-downs, make sure that you maintain a neutral spine. Shoulders down and back, abs tight to protect your back. You're going to drop down to the ground with two hands, kick your feet out into a push-up position without actually performing the push-up. And then you're going to kick your feet back up underneath you, jump up as high as you can, and then drop back down into that push-up position again.